First of all, let me thank you for making me a part of your jury for the elocution competition held on Saturday. I must say the kids of Global Indian International School are absolutely amazing. The way they have conducted themselves, the way they have researched their topics, the way they have presented their topics, the way they have modulated their voice, the way they have maintained their pitch, I must say it was a wonderful work from each one of them. I don't think so. We need to enlighten these kids with our knowledge, because what I have seen is they have enlightened us. They have done such a wonderful work that I must assure you all that they will be doing a wonderful job in the near future.
It was indeed an honor to be on the judging panel of the recently held elocution competition, a part of the first ever Global Student Summit, an initiative by Global Indian International School, UAE. A very big thank you to Mr. Ramesh Mudgal and his team for giving me this opportunity to witness such a brilliantly executed virtual format of the show. The Global Student Summit is a fantastic initiative by GIS, and I'm very excited to see how this unfolds. This is completely in line with the school's commitment to nurture global citizens. I wish them all the very best.
My name is Prince Arora. I'm the Managing Director of Shell's Advertising LLC. I thank the management of Global Indian International School, the principals of GIS Dubai and Abu Dhabi for giving me the opportunity to be the judge in the first ever Global Student Summit that they had held last Saturday. I think it was a wonderful initiative, and I'm actually humbled by being, you know, given an opportunity to participate in that. It's amazing to see the level of involvement that the students had in the debate, the kind of research that they did for and against to support their argument, the kind of involvement and the kind of demeanor and the kind of presentation skills that they actually practiced to be able to, you know, come across as confident debaters was just brilliant.